web clips feature stunts performed either by professionals or under the supervision of professionals. MTV and the producers must insist that no one attempt to reenact any stunt or activity performed on the site.
You have to come back to Kabul.
Who's this?
I'm an old friend, Rahim Khan. You need to come back to Kabul to make things good again.
Finished. Baba's gonna love this. I'm gonna show it to him now.
Yeah,
understand. Hey, Baba, read this.
Hold on one second. Good. Whatever. Well, this.
Alright. And here, I'll get it.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Alright, okay.
Action.
Hey, Wawa, get off the phone for a second.
Hold on, I'll call you back. What do you need, Rahim?
I'm telling you to Amir, he's your son.
Rahim, you know I can't do that. I'm a busy man.
You deserve more attention.
Alright, I'll try more from now on.
Alright, that's all I ask.
Hey, Baba, how you doing?
My son, I think my time has come.
Talk like that. Not over yet.
I'm sorry, my son, but my time in this world is over.
We all have a time. It's not yours.
I just don't feel the same anymore.
Don't worry, you're getting better.
No, don't go. No.
I'm an old friend, Rahim Khan. You need to come back to Kabul to make things good again.
been in America?
It's been good, but why did you want me to come to Kabul?
As you know, your father was a man of many secrets.
What do you mean?
My son's dead.
What does that have to do with my father?
Your father hid an important fact from you.
That is?
My son's your brother. Another thing about Hassan, he had a son named Sohrab in Kabul.
And?
He's in a foster home somewhere in Kabul, and I need you to get him.
Why should I go?
His parents were killed, and I need you to make things good again.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I'm here to fix it all back.
You know I can't let you do that. He's mine.
This is for my father.
Stop, hurry, let's go. Close it up. I like the Americas.
I feel safe.
I felt the same way when I arrived. Yeah, so I'll let you go back to what you were doing.
They'll pay for what they did to me.
It's the dream.
It's your dream. Has it been in the States?
I'm not gonna cut this shit, you gotta go keep going. I'm gonna
really?
Cut it later. Yeah, hurry up.
Okay, okay, okay. So, how's it been in the States for you?
Well, it's been good, bro. Why did you want me to come to the room?
Oh my god.
You have to be a lot closer, Carlos.